sports. It's in the game.
Up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Pantera and Awesome. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight, Awesome is 21 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer. Pantera.
Ready to fight?
Awesome.
Ready.
And here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Into full guard.
USA! Brian USA! I took a big dump. Alright, let's take a huge dump. Still pushing it out of my bum. I was born into WWF. That's fart music sometimes. Sometimes I try. I squeeze a big stiff barn on there. Hey barn! You there? You wanna go play World War II? You wanna go play Black Ops then?
Now falls back in the guard. Just over 2 o'clock. He leaves the guard here. Pantera gets it back to the guard. Oh, great transition.
Back to half guard now.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Looking for the suplex.
Went for the head kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nice kicks by Awesome. He blocks the punch. Oh, left hand.
Big kick lands.
Final minute of round one.
Body kick, look at that. There it is. Got the takedown.
Solid right by Awesome.
30 seconds.
He connects with a big punch from the top.
Lands a good shot from the bottom. Excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks. Into half guard again.
The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Oh, head kick!
Half guard.
And again, he's back into side control.
Half guard.
And they're back to their feet.
Oh, he completes the suplex. That's wrestling right there. Now he's in guard.
Connected there.
Robinson gets him in rubber guard.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Good elbow from the bottom. Pantera gets it back in his guard. Right hand. Pantera's getting beat up on the bottom. He tags him with the punch.
Man, that's just good ground and pound.
Pantera was
a nice elbow from the bottom.
Absolutely brutal elbows.
Strong ground and pound by Awesome.
Good punch. He's in full guard here, and he's landing some nasty strikes. Attacking from rubber guard again. Now he's in full guard. Hammer fist gets through.
And there's a reversal.
And right back to side control.
Working from the mounted crucifix. Back to side control.
Full mount. He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
In half guard now.
Right into half guard. He's in half guard. Nice sweep.
He went right back to that position.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Full guard now. He's back up again.
He avoids the clinch.
Throws the finish, Joe.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Here's a nasty ground and pound strike. And here is another ground and pound strike. And that was some amazing ground and pound on display.
the lovely Carly, here tonight at the O2 Arena in London, England.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Start of the third round of this championship fight. Wow. Nice takedown. Oh, big shot. Full guard. Good punch. Man, that cut on his eyebrow is looking nasty.
Now he's back into full guard. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
And he postures up. Oh, he's got his back. Nice right hand.
His feet.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big straight punch.
Oh, looking for his back.
Oh, solid straight left.
He scores with a huge left hand.
Oh, very nice.
He connects with the head kick.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
Combination. Powerful strikes.
Front kick to the head for the KO victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Check it out here. Lands perfectly. And that's the end.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 18 seconds of round number 3.